know what they say. Life ain't always easy, and every day we're survivors. So forget today, it's all about tonight. At the school has got a wire for fire, be a rebel. Stop rocking till we kick in. We keep it rocking till 6 a.m. New York comes, you know what to do. Just win. Turn it up, pack it up. We're gonna party like, party like, like it's the end of the world. We're gonna party like it's 2012. You know that it's
one, two, three, all my boys and girls, we're gonna party like it's the end of the world. Let's get it started, started, started. Whoa, waiting all weekend, it's Friday night. We're gonna get dressed up for the time of our lives. Let's get it started, started, started. 'Cause I've been feeling down, down, down. I need a pick-me-up round.
Star, happy birthday. Thanks for all for him and friends. Sorry for not giving you the best gift, but I made this for you, for your birthday. I hope you like it. Thanks for being my friend, my twin. You are awesome, really. Thanks for all. Happy birthday. Enjoy it. I hope you like it. Sorry for my bad pronunciation and wrong spell. Really, I am terrible at English. Well, this is the icon I made for you. I hope you like it. I work a little hard on it because I didn't have many time right now. I was in something in a school. I don't know how to say it in English. Well, bye. I hope you like it. And I wish the best to you. Thanks for all the start. Really, I love you, girl. You're awesome. Never stop being my friend. Bye.
Ladies, we've got the top six answers on the board. We ask 100 married women this. Name something you wish your husband wasn't so comfortable doing around you. Tracy?
Farting.
He just whenever he feel like it. On your way out the door to church, he just...
Oh, yeah.
Just cutting them.
Yeah.
Your mama come through the door, hey, mama. Ha-ka. Animal.
Yeah, and he's training my daughter, too.
Well, this guy's ruthless. Passing gas thing.
They're
gonna play. Now, ladies, I gotta say this. You all really surprised me when you won that last one and you weren't being truthful and honest. So now, let's play the game. We asked 100 married women, name something you wish your husband wasn't so comfortable doing around you.
Belching.
Belching? Sherry, tell me something you wish your husband wasn't so comfortable doing around you.
Picking his teeth.
Picking his teeth. Only one strike, Ashley.
How about picking his nose?
Picking his nose. Something that you wish your husband wasn't so comfortable doing around you?
Adjusting himself.
You know, I mean, hey, we ain't doing nothing else. Adjusting himself. See, now you're playing the game. Tracy?
Going to the bathroom.
I mean, what do you mean just going to the bathroom? What do you mean?
Oh, you know what I mean.
No, I don't. No, I really don't.
Okay, if I'm in the bathroom getting ready and he decides to come in and take a dump.
Tracy, you're in there putting your makeup on and stuff, and he just comes in here and just starts pulling his pants down and just sitting there.
Yeah.
You poor thing.
Thank you.
Now listen, cut this camera right here. If you're a guy out there, don't you ever walk in the bathroom, one of these poor little women standing there trying to beautify themselves, and you come in there and burn the brows off of them. We're looking for walking in there and just start to just fire in the hole. What type of band is this?
It's a cabaret troupe. It's like burlesque, but we don't always take off our clothes.
Oh! You don't always take off your clothes.
Well, I don't take off my
clothes.
But
sometimes, if it's going a little slow, they ain't really feeling that ukulele. All right. Hey, y'all like it? Y'all ain't feeling it? Nothing? Y'all ain't getting it? Hold on. How about now? Y'all like it now? You ain't feeling it? Huh? You hold on. Hold on. How about now? How about now? How about now? You like that? You like that ukulele? You don't like it yet? How about this here? Pow! How about now? Hey. Okay, Emily, you ready? We're just kidding, okay? Name something any woman can do to be sexier. I think you, hey.
I better have this one. So yeah. I'm gonna say dance.
Dance! Dance!